boys.
Captain Price, at your service.
Well, I need half of your men with my lieutenant. The rest of you on me.
Copy that.
Right, stay close. Follow my orders. Let's get on those doors, yeah? Six to watch you. We're on the X going for Makarov.
Solid copy. Go get him, John.
This bastard won't go down easy.
Yeah, well, neither will we, sunshine. Hey, come on.
SFO team in position.
On you, sir.
Watcher, if Makarov's controlling the trains, can we regain access?
Attempting to breach their firewall. That hacker was good.
Cody spotted ahead.
They don't see us.
Let's keep it that way, yeah?
They're assembling a turret.
They won't finish it. Engage, soldier! Six to watch out. Train tunnel is clear. Advancing to crossover.
Copy. Advise using the ventilation passage to get...
Port Bravo, this is 07. Take an effective fire. Cody has hostages.
Watcher, we're seeing dead civilians.
They may be the first of many, Bravo. Unless we stop Makarov.
Please, let us go!
Hostages in the next room. Watch your fire.
Roger that.
Garage clear. Securing the hostages, no casualties.
Get them to safety.
Oh, God! Oh, my God!
We'll handle them. Rest take six.
This is 7-1. We're at the crossover now, Watcher.
That's Makarov's last known position, six. Stay sharp.
Let's ready up. Makarov may be behind these doors.
On your go, sir.
Waiting on you, Captain. Moving. Push forward. Fire for effect.
Move forward. Let's stay together.
Yes, it's a threat.
Advancing behind you.
Push forward. Fire for effect. Target dismissed. Crossing, watch for trains.
Advancing behind you.
Moving close.
Scares troops in contact. What's your position?
Pushing up the train tunnel. Got wounded civilians. No shortage of hostiles either.
Copy. We're moving ahead. Push forward. Fire for effect.
Taking cover in the center platform!
No more corny in our path. Let's burn through! Only up ahead, Captain. Crossing, watch for trains.
Advancing behind you.
There is fucking numbers down here, don't let up!
Ghost Gaz, troops in contact. What's your position?
Pushing up the train tunnel. Got wounded civilians.
Copy. We're moving ahead.
Advancing behind you.
Fucking numbers down here! Don't let up! We're making progress!
Ghost gas, troops in contact! What's your position?
Pushing out the train tunnel. Got wounded civilians.
No shortage of hostiles either!
Copy. We're moving ahead. You're best to be close.
Cloney up ahead, Captain.
Enemy juggernauts down.
Bigger they are.
He's down.
Take the end. Almost there, Captain!
In the dirt.
He's not getting out alive this time, sir.
Gas is 6, Cody's pressing hard. We're pinned down.
Makarov's still here.
Contact! Cody's gotten the bomb. That's it.
SFO, secure a perimeter.
Yes, sir.
Soap, get on that bomb.
Aye. 2 minutes, sir.
All Bravo. Bomb located in crossover platform. I need cover here, now.
Rog, push in your way.
Fuck. Let's get to work, Soap. Can we disarm it?
Affirm, it'll take both of us. Get a snake cam on that right side.
Come in. Talk to me, son.
It's dirty, Captain. C4 and radioactive powder.
Plumb the tunnel and hit Europe. How do we disarm it?
I need the manufacturer logo on the large circuit board.
The logo on the circuit board is a bear.
Copy. Bear. Cutting the wire. Got it. That bought some time.
Christ, be advised. Makarov is in the channel. He's heading your way.
So, you hear that?
A fun. I'm not leaving this bomb, Captain.
So, here you go. Oh, next up.
Locate the blasting cap. Bottom left-hand corner.
Copy. Blasting cap attached to the C4.
Aye. There's a serial number on it. Give me the third number.
Number 9.
Copy. Good work. This bomb has 2 fuses. We need to cut both at the same time. Red wire.
Red wire. Got it.
Sir! Sir!
Take this to hell with you, Captain. Never bury your enemies alive.
Stop it!
Find the red wire. Red only, Soap, so we cut together on 3, copy?
Roger, on 3.
1, 2, 3!
Disarmed. Disarmed. We're clear.
All stations, this is Bravo in the blind. Threat neutralized. Bomb is safe. 1 KIA.
Thank you. He was the best of us.
The toughest.
He'd have fought the world barehanded. Who dares wins. Sleep easy, soldier.
See you downrange, brother. We'll take it from him.
Rest in peace, Johnny.
John.
General.
How did you get in here?
Mutual friend.
Laswell. You're better than S, Captain.
We both will.
This job is about making sacrifices for the greater good.
Agreed.
You got a body count of your own, John. It'll come back to haunt you. Oh, I am not gonna beg for my life. Not from you or anybody else, Captain.
Wouldn't do you any good.